Now we discuss forms of verbs. Verb ki pehli form ko present tense, dusri form ko past tense, teesri form ko past participle aur chauthi form ko present participle kehte hain. Verbs ki forms dekhiye: play, played, played, playing, wash, washed, washed, washing, prove, proved, proved, proving, use, used, used, using. Use ke pronunciation, talaffuz ke bare mein yaad rakhein ki agar ye batar verb istemal hota hai to ise use padhte hain, yani z ki sound aati hai, aur batar noun istemal ho to ise use padhte hain, yani s ki sound aati hai. Take, took, taken, taking, write, wrote, written, writing, forget, forgot, forgotten, forgetting, sit, sat, sat, sitting. Verb ki panchvi form bhi hoti hai, jo present simple tense ke masbat fikrat mein, jab fikre ka subject koi singular noun ya, he, she, it, ho to istemal hoti hai, jaise goes, plays, washes. Isi liye, baz grammarians verbs ki forms is tarah likhte hain: go, goes, went, gone, going, play, plays, played, played, playing, wash, washes, washed, washed, washing. Dear students and listeners, verbs ki kinds batane se pehle, main aapko object ke bare mein batata chalun. The name of a person or a thing receiving the action is called object. Wo aadmi, janwar ya cheez, jis par kaam varid ho, yani jo kaam action ko vasool kare, object kehlata hai. Chand examples note kijiye. He always helps his brother. Wo hamesha apne bhai ki madad karta hai. She ignored us. Usne hame nazarandaz kiya. Aslam killed a snake. Aslam ne ek saanp mara. I bought a book. Maine ek kitab kharidi. In fikrat mein, his brother, us, snake aur book objects hain, kyunki inhone action yani kaam ko receive kiya hai, yani in par kaam varid hua hai. Neez ye bhi yaad rahe ki subject ki tarah object bhi koi noun bhi ho sakta hai aur pronoun bhi.